push your guys backwards. Hands inside, not outside. Drive your feet, control your man, turn them. If you're running the ball to the right hand side, step with your right foot first, control, control. You're running to the left side, left foot first, control, control. You understand? Know where we're running the ball to. If we run to the right, step right first. If we run left, step left first. Offensive line is the heart of a football team. You guys are the unsung heroes of any football team. Believe it. Believe it. Push you guys backwards. We get first downs. We get touchdowns. We win this game. Listen, it's okay if you don't know in the huddle. But find out before you leave that huddle. Once you leave that huddle, you're on your own.
We're going to be going on one, on two, on seven. That's a lot of focus.
Don't jump.
Don't make stupid mistakes.
Say it in your head.
Focus.
It's on two. It's on two. It's on two. Go, go. And then destroy the guy in front of you.
Anybody with questions, ask me in the huddle. All right? Let's go.
Pick in front. My line of prayer. Ready? We'll do it. Listen to me. Ready?
We work the hardest.
We're known the least.
But who cares?
For we are the reason.
We work the hardest.
We're known the least.
But who cares?
For we are the reason.
We are the reason.
What's our goal?
One and oh.
What's our goal?
One and oh.
Beat Nassau.
Beat Nassau.
Beat Nassau.
Beat Nassau.
Here we go. Lyman on three. Lyman on three. One, two, three.
Lyman!
Most of the time, it's going to be a run. That's why I always want you guys sprinting up your third of the field. Okay? Your job is very important because they love getting to the outside. They love getting to the outside. Okay? They're not going to test us too much up the middle. Okay? They're going to try your side and your side every single time. And every single time, I need to see you guys there. The reason why you guys play your position is because you guys are fast, very fast. Use your speed. That is your weapon. How can you help this team? Your speed. Fly around to the football. If it gets in your zone, you blow it up, you make them play. There, you got it? One, two, three, safety.
Fuck this, 7-8, come here!
Use that get off you got? We in the backfield, bro. We in the backfield. All that hard work, all the running, all the sprints. That's for today, man. Today's the fun part, okay? You guys get in your gaps, fly down, bust these kids wide open. It's today, it's here, yo. You guys have to get the job done. You guys have to get the job. Get in your gaps and have fun. Nobody's stopping. Okay? They can try and stop one. They can even try and stop two. What are they going to do about the rest of it? Okay? They can stop one. They can stop two. What are they going to do about the rest of it? They can't account for every single one of you at the same time. Do the math. They can't do it. Nobody can stop all of you guys at once. It's impossible. Let's go. All right? Let's go.
Cramping in the game. If you don't want to cramp up, it's hot out. Just rip it open. You got it? Rip it open like this. Rip it and then just squeeze it out and see if it it's muscle. We got it. Like muscle.
We're missing one.
Are you ready?
Yes!
Are you ready?
Yes!
Ready?
One, two, three.
Stop. Guys, let's act like we came here to win. Let's act like we've been doing this for 6 weeks already. Let's act like you want to win a game today. Let's act like we love each other. Because I know we do. Let's act like we're not going to let Nassau come through what they want to do today. Because this is our house. This is our house. Make it happen.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
slowing down!
Work we've been doing. We've been working hard. Started off at 3 days a week. We ended up 4 days a week for the last 2 weeks. We've been working hard. You guys have been working hard. All your tears, your sweats, your bumps, your bruising, you're not wanting to come to practice, pushing through practice, hard practices. Today is the day. Today is the day. At the end of the game, you should be dead tired. Dead tired. Leave everything that you have on that field today. Everything that you have. Don't let anybody come try to push you guys around. That's why we work together. That's why we work so much together. All that time we put it together so you guys can get to know each other, so you guys can beat the crap out of each other and understand what this is about. This is about winning and losing. This is about beating the guy in front of you. This is about winning your battle. This is about 11 guys on the field going out there to win. Everybody on the sideline, your job is just as important as the people on the field. Clap it up for you guys. Have your helmets on, buckled up. Now, be ready on the sideline, guys, to come in and do your job. Guys, substitutions. Subs. You guys are just as important as the guys who start. You're more important. When you get your opportunity to come in and do your job, do it to the best as you can. 100 miles an hour. Nobody pushes us around. This is our house today. This is our house today. You guys have put the work in. You guys are gonna go out there on that field and take it from these guys. You've earned it. You're all stars. Who are we?
Suffolk!
Who are we?
Suffolk!
Who are we?
Suffolk!
Whose house is this?
Ours!
Whose house is this?
Ours!
Whose house is this?
Ours!
What time is it?
Game time!
What time is it?
Game time!
What time is it?
Game time!
Yeah!
go.
Let's go, we got a block!
Mike, we need you as soon as possible, Mike.
Let's give it up for